Pitt student section full behind Howell, trying to make things difficult for the Tar Heel QB. He's going to look to throw. Wide open, a Pitt defender fell down. Antoine Green may go. He's at the 20, the 10, and will take it all the way to the house for the touchdown. Snap back, spot down. Scarton swings through and is blocked. Carolina blocks the field goal. Believe it was Jahlil Taylor on the far hash. This is where the drive stalled last time for Carolina. Pressure coming from Howell, or towards Howell. Throws it to the end zone. Antoine Green high points it. And, well, the officials say, yes, touchdown, Antoine Green. First and 10 from the Tar Heel 21. Pitt up 10, looking for more. Pickett with pressure coming, and down he goes. Second and 14 after that sack lead. Pickett to throw again. Pressure coming again, and down he goes again. This time it's Tamon Fox. Just beat his blocker. He whipped Matt Gonzalez. Second and 8 from the Panther 47. Howell gonna throw. Time to do so. Tries one deep. Downs is there. Makes the laid out catch. Down to the 1. Josh Downs. A spectacular grab has Carolina on the doorstep. Play clock down to 3. Howell gets the snap. Fakes the option pitch. And is able to reach the ball in for the touchdown. Pitt starting at the 25. Pickett is going to throw. Drops it off. The ball's tipped and intercepted. Carolina intercepts it at the 35. Gimmel picked up the tipped pass. Atkins trying to tie the game. Snap back, spot down. Kick is up, and it's right through there.